Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today we'll be talking about if higher frequency memory results in more performance and does it really influence your gaming experience. RAM or memory seems to come at different frequencies. Usually memories with higher frequencies cost a lot more compared to lower ones. So the question is, does the higher frequency RAM give you the performance it costs? Also, you will see RAM specially optimized for gaming. Are they worth it? Well, to be honest, it depends. Mainly how fast the memory is depends on two factors. The first one is frequency, which is measured in hertz and indicates how fast the RAM is. The second one is cache latency, which is the amount of cycle the RAM has to go through before it's able to complete a task. As a general rule of thumb, higher frequency backed up by lower latency means faster memory, but how much do they influence gaming? Usually the common wisdom is higher frequency and lower frequency memory should be somewhat similar in gaming performance. The difference shouldn't be much. Well, although it's true to some extent, but not all of it. Actually, Digital Foundry has a great video on this where he reviews the Skylake Core i3. I'll leave a link in the description so you guys can check it out. You will find the Core i3 performing much better when paired with a higher frequency RAM. In some games, it resulted in over 10% FPS just by using a higher frequency memory. But you won't find the similar performance difference when combining higher frequency memory with a Core i5 or Core i7. Why? It's because a Core i3, which is mainly a dual core CPU with hyper thread, is more CPU bounded during gaming compared to Core i5 or Core i7. But with a better CPU, the performance difference decreases as you begin to have more cores and better computing performance. So in a budget build where you are more CPU limited and using a Core i3 or even a dual core CPU, faster memory will give you better performance. So next time when getting a budget gaming build, consider getting a higher frequency memory. But don't cheap out on your graphics card when considering higher frequency memory. That won't help the cause in getting more FPS. You should look to spend most of the money on your GPU in a gaming build, then you should consider spending the extra money on memory. Also, higher frequency memory seems to cost a lot more and will require expensive motherboards, so you need to keep that in mind too when building a budget gaming build. So if you are getting a budget build with a CPU like the Core i3 or dual core processor, then higher frequency RAM definitely helps you with better gaming performance. But with high-end CPUs, the performance difference won't be much and the extra cost will not be backed up by enough performance in gaming. I hope that clears all the mystery about those higher frequency memories. Also, if you like the video, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe for more computer tech and gaming videos like this twice a week. I am AppsTechie and see you later.